I'm loving, AJ, this new hit single that you have titled Hooked. How did that particular single come about, if you don't mind me asking and sharing that with our viewers and listeners on tonight?
Well, I wrote Hooked to just allow God to enter into the atmosphere, just to let others know to just allow His love to capture you, allow His grace to cover you, and allow His Spirit to just surround you. Because when his love and when His grace surrounds you, you have nothing to worry about. And when you have nothing to worry about, I feel like... Can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you fine. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Got it. So I feel like when His love surrounds you and when His grace surrounds you, you have nothing to worry about. And when you realize what God has in store for you, it allows you to be hooked on Him.
Ooh, boy, that was a good segue, man. I like how you did that, man. That was outstanding. Now, you know, I know that there's going to be a lot of people, AJ, who's going to ask you this type of question. How is it that a young man of your age can stay focused, so focused to do the work of the Lord, at the age of 15, and maintain your decency and be around your siblings and friends throughout high school and things like that? How is it that you remain focused?
I am able to remain focused by just knowing my priorities, just knowing how to just keep up with my grades, and while also continue to write and continue to minister to others. Just like during this quarantine, it's been a little bit harder to get around friends and stuff, so I'm just trying to figure out just ways to continue to get a little bit of normalcy and continue to get out as much as I can.
Wow. Well, you know, man, I'm just so excited about you being here tonight, man. And, you know, I know that there's going to be a huge response from this conversation. And of course, I want to ask you this, man. Who were some of the outstanding people that you had a chance to work with during the process of generating this particular single?
Well, I got somebody who helped me with the project, just helped me organize the way I wanted to sing it, and just got the background vocals and also the background music. I wrote it all and I sang it how I wanted it to be laid out, and we got a couple more people to just help bring it into fruition. And yes, that's how it kind of happened.
Wow, man, you know, I am just at awe with, first of all, the single is outstanding. I want to compliment you, on the single Hooked. I also want to say, man, you did a fabulous job at writing and organizing this particular song. What's next for AJ Evans? Are you planning to come out with more music? Are you planning on doing some movie features? Or what's next for AJ Evans?
Well, I'm continuing to write and continuing to sing just to the best of my ability during this time and minister to others. Also, I'm just trying to get more music out and continue to bless others and continue to try to inform others of the grace of God.
Amen. Amen. Well, you know, man, that is such an awesome, awesome road to travel. I am so proud. I know you have to be making mom proud. She is in your corner 150%. I have not reached out to her one time where she has not responded. For those that don't know, of course, AJ Evans, he's my guest tonight on the GMAP Broadcast Network. And of course, if you stop by GMAP Broadcast Network, we're at gmap1.com. visit our music ministries area. AJ is one of our featured music ministries, and of course you will be able to click on that particular cover. You'll see it, man. That's a beautiful cover, man. You chill, boy, you look like you're chilling. Thank you. That's a beautiful cover. Click on that cover and it'll take you to the necessary location to receive all of the intimate information that you need in order to reach out and, of course, show your love, care, concern, and support for this young man as he begins his journey. Now, I'm not saying as he continues his journey, as he begins his journey through the ministry of awesome ministry of music. And, of course, we want you to also check out our live on-air Comcast cable broadcast. You'll be able to see a recording of this awesome conversation with this young man on tomorrow night, 9 p.m. Comcast Cable Channel 17 throughout Chicagoland. We're excited about that. Man, I can just see this particular single hitting the airwaves like never before. Now, you know, I'm going to say this. I'm going to ask you this question, man. I want you to answer it to the best of your ability, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to put together, AJ, what I call my megatorium. And my megatorium will consist of the T.D. Jakes Potter's House and the Joel Osteen Auditorium put together. My megatorium has 25,000 seats in it. Megatorium has 25,000 seats in it occupied by young men. I had the honor, the privilege, and the blessing of introducing AJ Evans to the podium. My question to you would be, what would you say to them?
I would just tell all of the young people in the crowd to just make sure you are staying focused on what you want to do. Just stay focused on what God has called you to do, and even if you aren't a believer, just stay focused on what you feel like you're called to do. Always stay straight ahead, and even if you hit a bump, even if you hit a trial or a tribulation, there's always room to succeed. So try any other way. It might be hard, it might be rough at times, but just try whichever way to get to where you want your life to be and where you want your life to go.
An encouraging word for 25,000 young men sitting in my megatorium. Now, that's my megatorium, man. Don't you take my megatorium from me, okay? Don't you do that. Now, I did hear you say that you were leading worship at your church. What church do you belong to?
Yeah. I go to Enon Tabernacle Baptist Church in Philadelphia, PA. I sing on the choir and on the praise team, and I also do other ministry, youth ministry around the church as well.
Now, do you plan, AJ, do you plan to get into more ministry involvement outside of music at all?
Well, I do help at my church with just the young people in general, just to build them up. And we've been doing like Zooms like this, just talking to young people and just to build them up during this time, because this time could be hard for people. You don't know what anybody is going through.
Yeah.
So just to talk to the young people and help them understand that they'll be okay.
Amen.
With the grace of God.
Amen. And I'm just so encouraged by you keeping God up front. And that is such a fabulous thing when you can have a young man at your age focusing on reaching out to other young men and women, encouraging them to keep their faith, to stay strong in God. And if they're not saved, consider being saved so that God can lead the way for them as he is doing for you. Now, I know mom is close. I know she don't want to get on the camera and all that good stuff, but just tell her to show her face and wave her hand just to say hi so we can see her, because she is your sole supporter. Just tell her to come on over and say hi. You know, hey, mom, how you doing? you. Oh, please. You know how I answer that. If you have know, if you have to ask, I know that you are proud of AJ, and I just want you, if you don't mind, just share some encouraging words also with some of the young people that are listening to this conversation and being encouraged by your son, AJ. If you want to just share just a quick encouraging word to those individuals.
Yes, first of all, I want to thank you for this opportunity. I thank you for pouring into him. As far as young people are concerned, I work with young people every day, and we often do not give them the credit that they deserve in regards to what they know, how they are, where they are spiritually. And what I do know about AJ is my husband and I laugh all the time, but we say if nobody else in the house can get a prayer through, AJ can get a prayer through. And so it is. He has been more of an inspiration to us than anything else. And so many times as a parent, you want to know that you're pouring into your child.
Yeah.
But when your child starts pouring back into you, you know that God is real. And so I want to just be honor God for what AJ brings to our life. But I also want to encourage other young people that you are your parent's seed. But yet you are that person that will help them get through very tough moments sometimes. Amen. And so just continue to do what you do, continue to love the Lord, continue to walk in the way of God, and all of these other things will be added unto you. So I'm encouraged by these young people. I believe that they are our generation. They are the ones that will lead us to the next. So I am excited about it, and I thank you for this opportunity, for Alfonso to have this opportunity to even be on your show today.
Amen. Thank you so much, and I really appreciate you. You know, you have my wife's namesake as my wife, so you know I'm going to show you tremendous love, and I appreciate you taking time out to just share just some encouraging words to the people around the world who are going to take the opportunity to chime into this conversation. Thank you so much. Just got a couple more questions for AJ, and then I'll go ahead and bless the people.
Thank you so much, Pastor.
All right, God bless you.
God bless you as well.
All right. AJ, man, I appreciate you being here on tonight. I just can't thank you enough. Now, if people out there that are chimed into this conversation would like to reach out to you, connect with you, even talk to you one-on-one as young people, how can they connect with you? Are you on social media, email, website, phone number? Share that information with our viewers tonight.
Well, I'm on Instagram, at ajevans.underscore, and in my bio you can find like all of my email information and just ways to get in touch with me.
Amen. And of course, we won't let the world forget that he is also on the GMAP Broadcast Network. Man, don't forget about us over here. I know, you know, we're down here in the lower left-hand corner of everything, but don't forget about little old GMAP. Man, you're going to be there for a while, and we're going to do everything in our power to help present you to people around the world. We are encouraged by your determination to serve the Lord. We're encouraged by what it is that God has placed in your spirit as you begin your journey in music ministry. Now, of course, if people wanted to reach out and purchase a copy of Hooked, how can they go about that?
Well, it's on all streaming platforms, so you can get it on Apple Music, Spotify, whatever you have, and just download it. And it's also on YouTube, so whatever streaming platform you may have, you can go by just typing in AJ Evans Hooked and getting it from there.
Amen. Now, I know that the world heard AJ say that it's also on YouTube, but listen, let me share this with you. I know you can go to YouTube and listen. I know you can chime in to your local radio stations and you'll be able to listen. I know you can tune in to the GMAP Broadcast Network and listen. But show your support. Download the single Hooked. Download, purchase, support. Show your love, care, concern, and support as this young man begins his journey for the Lord in music ministry with this hit single titled Hooked. Again, it's AJ Evans here on the number one faith-based motivational and inspirational broadcast platform. You know, I got a 15-year-old son, man, and he will be watching this conversation, man. And I know for a fact that it is going to be encouraging to him. He is the drummer at our church, And, of course, he is doing an outstanding job. I am so proud. I am just like your mom and dad. I am so proud of him for just staying on track to do the work of the Lord. AJ, man, I can't thank you enough. I am going to bless the people with playing the hit single titled Hooked by AJ Evans. Don't forget now, on tomorrow night at 9 p.m., he's going to also be airing this conversation on our Comcast cable broadcast throughout Chicagoland, Comcast cable channel 17. I want you guys to tune in to that. And, of course, chime in to the GMAP broadcast network, because I am going to be wearing this song out. Yes, I'm going to wear it out. I'm going to show my support for you as much as possible. I know there's a couple of shout-outs that you don't mind sending out. I'm going to move out of the way and let you send a few shout-outs to your family members and friends right now.
Okay, I just want to shout out my parents and my sister and my family and my support system for just being there for me and to just supporting me throughout my singing journey.
Amen. AJ, I want you to know from the bottom of my heart, man, we love you. If you don't mind, before we go into the hit single Hooked, I want you to just take a few moments out, man. I want to just say a little prayer and bless the people with the hit single titled Hooked from AJ Evans. Heavenly Father, our Father, our God, we come to you once again on this day, first and foremost, to say thank you. Father God, we thank you for allowing this to be a divine connection. We thank you for this young man, AJ, and allowing him to do what you have required of him. We ask in the name of Jesus that you continue to bless him according to your will, not his, not mine, not mom's, but your will. Allow your will to be done through him as he continues to do the work of the Lord. We're asking you to bless, heal, and deliver any negativity that may have come across his path. Continue, Father God, to guide him in his journey. We thank God for you. We thank God for him. We thank God for what he is doing as he prays and lifts up the name of Jesus. Father God, we thank and we praise you on this day. We praise and we thank you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
AJ, we love you. Mom, we love you. And I am going to go ahead and...
Thank you.
I'm going to bless the people with the hit single titled Hooked. AJ Evans here on the GMAP Broadcast Network. AJ, you be blessed, man. We'll talk to you soon, and thank you again so much for joining us tonight, okay?
Thank you so much for this opportunity.
God bless you, sir.
God bless you, too.
Welcome in to this place. We need you in this place. Make us new in this place, Jesus. Wrap your arms around me. No bondage set us free. I'm desperate, don't ever leave, Jesus. Your love has captured me. Your grace has covered me. Your spirit surrounding me. I'm hooked on you, Jesus. You're never failing, always prevailing. To me, you're caring. I'm hooked on you, Jesus. Take control in this place. Cleanse our souls in this place. Make us whole in this place, Jesus. Forgive us for our mistakes. Speak to me face to face. This is the day that you have made. Jesus, help me say your love has captured me.
Your grace
has covered me.
Your spirit
surrounding me.
I'm hooked on you, Jesus. You're
never failing.
Always
prevailing.
To me,
you're caring.
I'm hooked on you, Jesus.
Lord, I'm hooked on you, God. There's no one beside and no one above him, yeah. Lord, I'm hooked on you. Has covered me. Your spirit surrounding me. I'm hooked on you, Jesus.